looks like one. Pretty sure it said shell. See an RV parked kind of on the side of the building. I see a steel post, so that's probably where it is. Looks like I gotta come around the back side of the building. I think everybody's using their app to find those kind of deals. Probably just a guess here too. Guess. Oops, we're kind of busy. I think the RV pump dump is over there where that eagle is. Side of the building. Yeah, it's up there tweaking on it. Now the problem is, can I get over there? I don't think so. How the hell do you get there?
Probably gonna have to go around the building the other way.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's what he did. Yeah, now Meg is on the floor.
Beaver taco.
Yeah, you need to get that in there when we round the corner.
This is Beaver Taco, eat fresh.
It's a pretty bad place to park right there.
You think that they did that on purpose for the name?
Yeah. Well, not the name of the town, but the Beaver Taco.
And then it said Beaver Taco drive-thru.
Wait, that's not a dump station. That's the, they're working on something. Where the hell is the dump station? I just assume the station is adjacent to the Beaver Taco. What's it like up your way?
It's clear.
There's another one there. See, I think it's even funnier the fact that it'll just show up on the video, unplanned, like.
There's Beaver Canyon Campground, a quiet place.
Yeah, I just put in print below that there's a free dump station right across the street at the shell across from the Beaver Taco. And then you can put in parentheses, you can't make this stuff up or something. But the extra price is worth it for the dump, not that we used it, but you know, we would have if they, of course they didn't have water out there either, and I don't really like it when there's no water. I'd use it if I had to. Yeah, let's see, we're already at 21, so I don't know, we might miss that stuff. Fossil Burrito. Well, I guess we're off to Minersville then.